past.
Every time you kill a mech, I can download its schematics. Figure out what makes it tick. We'll make life a lot easier for you.
If you want to make life easier for me, why don't you go ahead and take this thing off?
We're gonna be traveling together. Maybe we should exchange names. My name is Tripitaka, but I often get called Trip. I mean, pretty much always, people call me Trip. How about you?
I don't have a name.
You must. Everyone has a name.
Not everyone.
Well, what did your parents call you?
They were killed in a mech attack when I was a kid. I grew up in the wilds. Alone.
Well, what do other people call you then?
Monkey. In the communities I trade with, some of them call me Monkey. If you want to give me a name, you can use that.
Okay. Monkey.
down before that turret sees us.
Scanning.
I don't think we can get through here.
Wait. I'm detecting a fuel source.
Fuel cell?
No. This is from the old days. It's in that container. Looks like it's petroleum. You know, Monkey, if you could actually get up to that turret, you can take control of it. Wait up. I've got an idea. I think I can upgrade your equipment.
Yeah.
across?
Yeah. It doesn't make any sense. They should be dead.
It makes perfect sense. The sunlight feeds the plants. The plants oxygenate the water. The small fish eat the algae. The big fish eat the small fish. It's a closed ecosystem. Just like my home. My father designed our community to work in exactly the same way so that we'd never have to leave the outer compound walls. We grow our own food, condense our own water, create our own energy. We have everything.
Except the future.
What do you mean?
Well, I've seen it all before. Scattered tribes coming together under one visionary leader. It's never long before. They attract the attention of the slavers, which obviously has already happened.
It was just one slave ship. Only caught a handful of us.
Think more won't follow.
If these fish can survive for 200 years against all the odds, so can we.
Thank you.
Come on. Gotta scan this thing.
Where's the crash site now?
Over there. We're getting closer.
We're gonna have to cross this ravine?
Damn. You see that metal tower? Maybe we can use it to get across.
Okay, I'll use the dragonfly to find us a route. I'll put a marker up on your headband display. We can get through here, but there are mechs up ahead.
Looks like we don't have any choice.